The city is for some glamorous, stimulating, prosperous. Only recently has it become dangerous.
Jack, I think I found something. Three women were strangled over the last 2 weeks.
You're on the lifestyle desk. You're not covering a homicide.
I think the murders are connected.
Another woman was strangled. Just came over the wire.
I'm killed in the follow-up. You don't have a story.
How many women have to die before it's a story?
They just confirmed number four.
Police aren't talking. Never seen them this tight-lipped about anything.
I don't care if it's one killer or four. We're gonna catch whoever did this.
Do you have any suspects?
Boston police, hands on the wall.
We had him. We just let him walk away.
Everything lines up with him. His history, the progression of the crimes, everything.
You know how many people I've gone down the rabbit hole with? It's a dead end every time with this case.
What do you think you're gonna find out there? When is this gonna stop, Loretta?
I need you to call in a favor.
Be quick. I don't want to get fired tonight.
Any lawyer worth a dime would pick this apart.
You really want to use this paper to tear down the police department?
If anyone else was blowing it this badly, we'd have put it on the front page a long time ago.
I need you to take down an address. If I don't call back in an hour, give it to the police.
Loretta.
There's more than one lunatic out there, and you're going to get us both killed.
Your safe little world is just delusion.